Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another wonderful episode of Real Issues. Today we're going to talk about what women want. And it's a real touchy topic because some women don't even know what they want. For example, they have some women want man to provide for them, while some want to be the providers. You understand? Well, it's kind of nice when a woman know what they want, but to reach certain age, like for example, when they're young, you know, so they might make up their mind. But when a woman pass out 21, 22 ago, she need to know what she want, worse if she have kids. But basically, my thing is that when a young girl I go to school, right, that's our next topic. You have the fat girl, I have the slim girl. Now, the slim girls always want the guy where play the football, you know, the popular guy. And the guy want them too, because the guy don't want the fat girl. You don't feel like the fat girl want the quarterback too, the top man in that class, but they can't get them. So, fast forward down the line, 5 years to 10 years time, the fat girl, she don't have no man pan her head because the man didn't want that. She gone to college. She gone all about. She get the big work, the man them something there. On the other hand, the hot girl, 5 baby, 3 baby, 2 baby, and the man gone left them. Few more years after that, the fat girl have the fattest cars, the fattest van, the big truck them. Now the hot boy them around them though. So is a continuous cycle where all you have to do is set yourself, because the fat girl knows that she can't get the man, so she get her education and make the man them start running her down. Great job. And the slim, pretty, sexy girl them got a bag of baby for a bag of man. And sometimes they don't even know who are the father. Now, we got some real problems. Because you have the same guys them where I run down the fat of them too, they want the fat van them for drive. And some of the time the fat girls them have enough money where them go so boom and buy all one little tea or one little kingfish. Yeah, the man them, you know what I mean? So it is weird sometimes. But basically what I'm trying to say is that when a woman know what she wants, one of the wonderfulest things, and she know what she wants and she go for it. Now, in the end, you gotta have like these, yeah. We shouldn't even say fat girl either, we should say fluffy and brilliant girls. Yeah, but that's how it is though. What woman want? Me you know, for me though, you know, me a man you know, me a try straight from the conversation a little bit. The man want, me have 2 brothers, well, love fat man. You don't really have the feelings for the fat man, so I guess my 2 brothers kind of make up feet. But me don't really go for just that, the size of the woman and stuff. It's just that the personality and the mind. As a matter of fact, from she have a decent mind and she have a good head upon her body, I'm interested. Remember, go back to the conversation now. Because it's not what me want, it's what woman want. And a woman want a nice man to take care of her. You know what I mean? Some of them for that. Because you have some woman who want a woman now. But the woman them want a nice man to take care of them. And them like, just, cause you have 2 different set of women. I'll put it away there again. You have 1 set of women where if you give her one ice cream, she's grateful feet. You have a set of women where if you give them, just jump one nearby yard and pick one roses and give them comfortable with that. Them just contented with anything where you give them. And you have some women where what your people think. If you can't give them one car, one house, land, you know, when they send the talk to them, which is kind of foolishness because, and I like to them have goal underneath them, neither. Some of them, they have 50 man to use them already, and then time they book up on decent man now, and then they try to use that them and they rubbish. Utter rubbish. Well, woman want, so by the time they don't know where they are. They don't know where they are. Some of the time. But when a woman knows where she wants, it's alright. And if there is something that you think that woman wants, well, me don't know about, subscribe, like, leave a comment, and share this video, you know. I think persons out there know where woman want more than me. And I just want you to share with me. Put in my comments. If you know what I'm for, do anything else about what woman want or so forth, just put in a little comment box after your subscribe box first, and then time me we put it up here. But what woman want, some of them don't know what they want. This is Junior Edwards. I'm saying bless up YouTube. Rate or not.